Where are you guys at?
We're at Alabama.
Fairhope, Alabama.
Fairhope, Alabama.
We are walking downtown.
And look how pretty it is.
It's super pretty.
All right, let's roll.
Chase is ready to go.
Y'all haven't tuned in before. I'm Pam. My husband Audie's behind the camera today. We are in Fairhope, Alabama, and we are going to show you a few things that we've been doing while we were in Fairhope. So come along with us.
It's really pretty cool when you're pulling Fairhope on the left-hand side, driving in the Fairhope, there's a big clock, flowers, really pretty awesome, it's huge.
We're gonna go around, ride around, show you some of the beauty of this cute little town. There's some wonderful boutiques downtown, ladies, aka bougie. So we're gonna ride around and show you a little bit of Fairhope.
Do something cool.
Okay.
So now that we've shown you a little bit of the beauty of Fairhope during the day, we are going to go show you some of its beauty at night. Walking down the streets, they have all these lights. It's just a quaint little town. It's almost something like, I guess what you'd say, out of a Hallmark movie.
Please let me go in front.
Chase. Right.
That comes.
Yes, my friend.
So, in Fairhope, once a year, Fairhope holds a 3-day arts and craft festival. So we're going to go around, show you some of the sights and the sounds and the food. So put your walking shoes on and come on with us.
Arts and Crafts Festival today. This is their 70th annual festival. There's over 250 booths, and we're going to go check it out. Got the code man with us. Jamie's with us. Getting close to the festival now. We had to park about a mile away. It's packed. Jamie, Cody. Y'all ready, huh?
Oh, yeah.
And everywhere we look, every street, there's booths set up. Funnel cakes look amazing. Like y'all making up some good stuff today. Tell us about the waffle cone.
Oh, it's pretty good.
Get out there, big boy.
Can't wait to put that wiener in my mouth.
Oh, God. You can't.
Pretty good.
Thank you.
This video is a little bit longer, but we just wanted to give you a feel of the town and how they come together in this cute little arts and crafts festival. So let's jump back on in there.
Love all that stuff.
Thank you.
It's beautiful.
Appreciate it.
You made it all?
I do. I do all the grind.
Enjoy. enjoyed our video of us exploring Fairhope, Alabama. It is such a cute and quaint little town. We will definitely be back.